Three, two, one, go!
We see our robots all pull off back off the tarmac. They're lining up their shots. There's two out of sequence. Human player shots go wide. Red Alliance looks like they're lining up. One, two. Can they find any more? There's one, two more for the red, and they both ring good. Teleoperated period begins. Our robots start looking for cargo. It looks like the Roto Raptors, they have two pieces of blue cargo. Team Pyrotech, they're driving around. There's sequence. They see two quick shots, but they both fall short. For the red Alliance, Overhill Jaguars, they're lining up on the red side. There's one. There's two under the top. The blue Alliance answers back for the Roto Raptors into the bottom. Looks like sequence, they're full up. They pop one, they pop two. It just barely rings over the top of the hub. Jaguars answer that one right on back for the red Alliance. 48-28, the Robo Eagles, they're getting pushed around by the Knights. They're trying to find a gap in the defense. They're seeing what they can do. They're trying to make their way up under the tarmac so they can line up their shot. There it is. It's good for the Red Alliance. 74-43, the Overhills Jaguars, they line up one. They've got a second still in their chamber. They're trying to find it. They go for another piece of cargo. They're lining up on the top of that hub. There's one. There's two for the Red Alliance. The Roto Raptors are keeping Blue Alliance in this as they score two into the bottom. Teams are all pushing around. The Knights are still trying to cause some trouble for the Robo Eagles. The Robo Eagles are trying to find an opening, but the Knights are not making it easy. The Robo Eagles might have done it. They're trying to line up. Oh, and they get a nice smash just in time. The Red Alliance takes two shots, but they both bounce out of the top. Meanwhile, the Blue Alliance with the Roto Raptors manages to score two into the bottom. For the Red Alliance team, Pyrotech, they want to make sure the Red Alliance gets these climb points. They're already going up in the red hangar. They've pulled up onto the medium bar. The Roto Raptors score two more pieces of blue cargo into the bottom. And the Robo Eagles finally find a break in the defense to score a piece of red cargo. Team Pyrotech, they've moved up onto the high bar of the red hangar. The Robo Eagles find a break in the defense. They're trying to line it up. Can they get there? The Knights are bumping them with everything they got. They've managed to find the shots anyway. With 30 seconds left, the Red Alliance has got a lead for this one. They'd like to keep it that way. There's Team Pyrotech reaching the top traversal bar. The Roto Eagles want to make sure, or the Roto Raptors want to make sure they're not the only ones having all the fun, though, as they reach all the way up. Oh, it looks, there it is, and they get all the way up onto that traversal bar. The Red Alliance with 2 seconds left, they're pulling their robots up, and that looks like it might be a triple hang. It's going to come down to the last second, though. Score of 67-36.